Hi, this is Dylan Foster. I am 10 years old, and I am a kid cartoonist. You know, since all began to be weird, you know? And today, this is my commentary, and I will going to show you how to be a cartoonist and what it takes to be a cartoonist. If you were a kid and you were smart, you couldn't draw, what would you do? If you want to say something about it, so have the comments down below. But what if you do if you were an artist? Like, imagine if you like to have like a computer that you can draw. Is that simple? Right, because every day it's the same old thing. You just need to practice and practice like me. See, I'm a cartoonist, a kid cartoonist that is, and I study and work. About being an artist, you have to take practice. This is a very special one. I am an artist. You can be an artist too. Did you know that? You can be a dentist, but you still can be an artist. And that's how you're supposed to.